state and federal charges now filed against a well-known Indianapolis gym coach. Marvin Sharp is expected to face a judge tomorrow. Now, court records show the 48-year-old faces 7 felony charges, among them charges of child molestation and sexual misconduct with a minor. Prosecutors say they found thousands of sexually explicit images of minors in a safe in Sharp's home and in a file cabinet at his gym. Sharp was arrested on Sunday.